Hello students, good afternoon. Welcome to the session. So today my topic is aromatherapy. First we'll know about aromatherapy. Mainly first we'll go for definition of aromatherapy. What aromatherapy is? The practice of using the natural oils extracted from flowers, bark, stems, leaves, roots or other parts of the plant to enhance the physiological and psychological well-being. Mainly this aromatherapy will help for physiological and psychological well-being of the person. It is a form of alternative medicine. Inhale the aroma from this essential oil is widely believed to stimulate the brain function. Mainly when aromatic oil is inhaled, it will help for stimulating the brain cell. So it is helpful for maintaining the psychological well-being. Brief history we will let us know now. It is believed that Egypt invented the first distillation equipment to produce essential oil. Egypts are first introduced the aromatherapy to the world, and Hippocrates studied the effects of essential oil on the health and promote their uses on medicinal benefits. Mainly this Hippocrates name one person, he has introduced this essential oil. He has told that this essential oil is very useful for improving the health. Mainly example like insomnia and headache, this essential oil works better. The French chemist Renin Muraise Getafose gave birth to the word commonly used describes the essential oil today. That aromatherapy name is given by Renin Muraise Getafose. Dr. Jean Valnet, who used aromatherapy to treat soldiers during World War II. In World War II, so many people are injured. Because to treat them, Dr. Jean Valnet has given the treatment with essential oil in olden days. Essential oils. First we'll know about what is essential oil. Essential oil are taken from the plant's flower, leaves, stalks, bark, rinden or roots. The oil are mixed with other substance such as oil, alcohol, lotion and then put on the skin, sprayed in the air, inhaled, or it can also massaged into the skin. This essential oil mainly originated or we are extracting from the flower, then we are mixing with the base oil like coconut oil or which oil don't have aroma. We are mixing that along with the base oil, then we are giving the treatment steam inhalation. We can put this essential oil and give the steam for the patients, or you can give massage with this essential oil, or you can use as a room freshener also. The concept of aromatherapy, understand the treatment is centered on the administration of pure essential oil. Aromatherapy means more than smelling something to feel good. When you're smelling some good oil, then we will feel some relaxation on the mind. So this aromatherapy oil is very helpful for relaxing the mind of the person. That is the concept behind the aromatherapy. And it is mainly helpful for reducing the stress even. Different methods of using essential oil. Inhalation of essential oil for therapeutic reasons, aromatherapy oil for massage, internal consumption. We can use this essential oil for therapeutic purpose. Like if person is having some cold, then we will treat the person with facial inhalation. We can tell them to use eucalyptus oil. That is helpful for reducing the blockage of the nose. In that way, we can treat the person. Another one treatment like aromatherapy, we can use the massages giving the massages. You can use this aromatic oil. You have to mix always this aromatherapy oil with the base oil, then you have to give the massages. Mainly for any painful condition, example like any painful conditions, you can give the mustard oil application to the body. And the internal consumption, if any person has a digestion issue, then also we can ask the person to consume essential oil. guidelines in using essential oil for aromatherapy, because that aromatherapy treatment will not work for everybody same manner. So you have to follow some rules and regulation when we are prescribing the aromatherapy treatment. The oil used in aromatherapy are not safe for everyone. Some people, because some people are very sensitive, they will be having very sensitive skin. In that condition, if you give some concentrated aromatic oil, that may irritate the skin. So some people it will work better. So first we have to test the aromatic oil on the person. First you have to put little amount of the oil on the skin, rub on the skin. You have to see for the reaction. If any rashes are present on the body, then you have to avoid that aromatic oil on that person. And that is way we can test the aromatic oil. Do some research before you shop for the essential oil. As I told you now, first you can rub on your skin on the smaller area, see for the reaction. If it is not harmful, then you can purchase the aromatic oil. Brush up on all the ways you can use aromatherapy. Aromatherapy might not work for you. Some people it will work, some people it will worsen the causes condition. So you have to do research before you shop the essential oil. Benefits of aromatherapy. Mainly this aromatherapy is very helpful for relaxing the body, and it is helpful for improve the breathing problem in any respiratory disorder. If you are using eucalyptus oil, it is very helpful for blockage to clear, and it will help for energizing the body. Next we will go for benefits of aromatherapy. In benefits of aromatherapy, actually this aromatherapy is a holistic approach. It will help for curing all the diseases in the body. And with the holistic perspective, preventive health care and useful complementary treatment. Essential oil have antiseptic, and some have antiviral, anti-inflammatory, pain relieving, antidepressant, stimulation, relaxing, digestion improvement, diuretic property, and expectorant property. Widely used at home, clinic, and the hospitals. See, it is used for all the conditions of the body. So it is called as aromatherapy is called as holistic approach. You can use for all the condition, because it has worked as antiseptic, antiviral, and it is good for all the kind of pain condition. If any inflammation is there also, it is helpful for reducing the inflammation. And if person is very depressed, to improve the mood, that time also we can prescribe this the aromatherapy oil. And even for the any kidney dysfunction, urinal problem, in that condition also you can use this aromatic oil. So this aromatherapy is called as holistic approach.